All right, basically, Mr. Kringle, when they hired you for this job, you knew that dancing was going to be part of the job, so what's the problem that you can't perform your duties? Mr. Kringle, I'm talking to you. Either you're going to have to speak or you're going to have to dance. One or the other. All right, Mr. Kringle, we don't want to sack you. I mean, you're a very prominent figure in this company, so let's see, what do we do? Wow, Jesus, here, wow. This is a really crucial moment. I don't know what we're going to do because, like, we really need this dude to perform. Like, he can't just give up on us the night before Christmas. Like, that's unheard of. That's not in the contract. Okay, Mr. Kringle, it's pretty early in the day. We're going to let you go a little early. Let you go home, take a nap, and talk to your partner, and hopefully you can get it together because we really have appreciated your service here at this company, and we really don't want to have to let you go. And okay, we just admit it. You would be such a tough act to replace. So we're going to let you go home, sleep it off, and think about it, and do yourself a favor and stay off the booze, okay? We'll give you a call in a few hours and see how you're doing, because tonight is a really crucial night since it's Christmas Eve. So we're going to give you a little break, and we'll talk to you later. Yeah, anything to say, Sam. Anything. Jesus. Okay, all right. Go on.
Let me watch you break it down, 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 down. Hey!